game. Hopefully it will pick up Miller and Muhammad. And it's Ron Artest, the posting Ron Artest. Here's the double team. And let's see if Brad Miller can get to that. He finally finds he does, but it was blocked by Duncan. I saw it.
With a nice pass and Brad Miller. You see Bonds is going for the dunk, and there's Tim Duncan with the perfect timing. As we talked about, here's another angle. If Bonzi takes that off the glass, Duncan has the goaltender.
I think maybe the biggest surprise of the first two.
And that's in game.
And San Antonio has their first lead.
Well, a wide open look for Brad. That's the shot he wanted to take.
And speaking of wide open, here's Tim Duncan. And it's a... Ginobili crosses over, and Ori, Duncan, three to shoot, Duncan, gets his way into the lane, and he got the half step on three from the game of tie. Duncan now with six.
Yeah, I mean, he may lose his very birthright.
26-22. Duncan, he's split the team two. He got the step in there, Jerry.
Well, and missed it.
Working on things. And so far, so good. 49-41, Duncan. Almost missed two. But then Duncan now has 14.
Beautiful little drop-off pass. Mike seems to be on track.
Very only 2 seconds on the shot clock. It comes to Duncan. Is that a missed assignment there with just two on the shot set?
He took the pass from Bonzi and knocked it in.
Off it. Good defense by Duncan. Oh, Duncan comes down with it. Reshot clock. And Duncan puts it right up it in. So the Kings that time do not get it. Parker with a full head of steam. And Parker with the running right hander. No. And it comes from the service. Duncan puts it home. So Tim Duncan now has 20.
Here comes the second guy, Tony Parker.
So they left the seat. And here's Dante. And Barry makes it an 11th and over. Dante. Not a Duncan. Duncan has scored 20 for the ball game. And Duncan makes it a 2-point game. Kobe and Duncan, they're in the fourth quarter, and the team desperately need to get this one. And Kobe, for the first time all night, gets it. Duncan. Tim Duncan is very much stopped in this series. That is vintage Tim Duncan. And Joe, that was the fifth foul on Tim Thomas. ADD is 78.
See if that might be a little more effective. Bonds has been struggling a little bit of late.
Martin is open. Duncan got there and opened the shot. There is some... Miller from the foul line. Artest, no. Bonds is mad. Duncan got the... Miller took it away! Bagner to Bonds! Block!
And Bonds is just starting to play. We're hoping for a foul opportunity, but you see... Bonzi well taken up strong. There's Duncan reaching over the top. Brad Miller drop off to Bonzi again, and then Duncan just simply playing goalie at the top of the back.
Gets Duncan from the foul line.
Well, Michael Finley will, so Kings can still do the same thing.
88-88. Artest the double team. Tied game. Tim Duncan playing very much like what happens here.
Well, it's just one-on-one. You see Duncan getting ready to send Ron Artest help back. You see the help. Now he scores, but you see from the perimeter, a lot of guys are open. Another look at it here. Duncan's going to get the ball in low, and the Kings will choose to double once Duncan gets it. Bonzi Wells goes through. Ron Artest comes from on top. He helps back, but of course cannot stop the shot in that particular play.
I don't know.